This girl comes home every day and takes a half-hour bath. But this day when she was enjoying her bath, she was shocked by what she saw, because she accidentally discovered that her toes were joined together. She knew it was impossible for a normal person to look like this. She rushed back to her room with a towel. She thought she was mistaken, but when she took a closer look, it turned out to be one piece. Then she tried to break her toes with her hands. Obviously, this had no effect at all. So she went to the hospital for a checkup, but when the doctor took a quick look, he just said there might be bacteria on the foot. Mia was told to get a blood test. Mia followed the nurse to the next room to draw blood. She noticed that the doctor was quietly talking on the phone and staring at her from time to time. After realizing that the hospital must have sent her to a research institute for study, she hurriedly pulled out the infusion set. She got up and ran out of the hospital, but just a few steps out of the hospital, a bold idea suddenly came to her mind. She suspected that she might not be her mother's child, because apart from her, no one in the family lived with her. Puzzled, she returned home. She looked through her photo albums, but there wasn't a single photo of herself in the thick album, not even a picture of her mother when she was pregnant. In order to find out what was going on, so she had the courage to ask her mother, but she told her that she didn't do enough homework.